Knies did not return to the game and Maple Leafs head coach Sheldon Keefe said following the game that there was no update on the forward. Keefe, though, did give his thoughts on the hit, mostly saying that it was an unavoidable collision. I think it's two guys who are going for the same ice and don't really see each other. Their guy realizes he's on the tracks quicker than our guy does and prepares for it.